I am the biggest fan of Deal or No Deal. I've watched like all the episodes. I've played the arcade games. I've played the app. I've won over $6.3 million.
Really?
Yes!
My name is Sony Avalos. I am originally from Portsmouth, Virginia, but I call Oceanside, California my home. I am a family readiness officer for the United States Marine Corps.
You are gonna go home or can go home with a huge amount of money. Everybody wants that except her. She doesn't want that. She wants to buy that case right now for as little as possible.
Well, in the beginning rounds, I was offered these five figures, you know, like 12,000, 17,000. At one point, I think it was 20,000 even. And I'm like, no. None of these dollar amounts are what I came here for. I came here for some real money, and I came here to go all the way. And that's precisely what I did.
This is the last offer of the night, $39,000. Deal or no deal?
This money is life-changing because there are things I want to do, there's goals.
I would love to go back to college use my education to start a nonprofit for disadvantaged women.
And even though this money won't help me completely do everything, it will kickstart a lot.
Me and my husband, we short-sold our home during the housing bubble. I would love to be able to move into a forever home again.
I'm thankful that someone out there saw something in me to give me the opportunity to be here and to give me the opportunity, a shot at $1 million.